TravTalk and GPS came together to provide a spotlight on TCS.
TCS had created a lot of apprehensions and worry about with most travel agents. That's why we're here today to discuss this.
Majority of the queries which I received from the traveling people is they get confused with TDS and TCS. So TDS is tax deduction at source and TCS is tax collection at source. Now your duty is to collect the tax from the OTP buyers, those tour package buyers, and pay to the government. If anybody buys source to tour package from you, then over and above ticket and GST, you have to collect the tax also. There's a collection of tax. Unfortunately, they've added even the GST in the TCS net. So you have to collect the TCS on the GST also. One thing you have to be very clear, if somebody is deducting TDS on your bills, then you don't need not collect the TCS. So wherever TDS is applicable, TCS is not applicable.
A lot of people ask about level playing field. So this is the answer. If you are an Indian B2C portal, you will be liable to collect TCS from your travelers. You do not have to pay it from your pocket. You do not have to, you cannot claim it in your income tax return.
If cancellation of tour of the last minute happens, which happens in India, Indians are famous for last minute cancellations. What do you do? Do you claim your TCS or how does it work?
See, once you collect and pay to the government, you have no option to refund to the client. Then that is his responsibility to get it refunded from the government along with his income tax returns.
What happens in a situation like MICE?
MICE is not accounted under the LRS quota of the travelers. Hence, MICE is out of the purview of LRS. Hence, MICE payments are out of the purview of TPS. Similarly with corporate travel as well. If a individual PAN is not used in a transaction, a corporate PAN is used, then that is not under LRS. If it is not under LRS, then the view right now with authorized dealers as well and the banks is that this MICE and corporate travel will not attract TCS. They are also awaiting clarification, but that's the view that they have taken till now.
Probably the biggest national building travel exercise through the travel fraternity, which has been brought in by the government. It is one of the biggest exercise. We are considered as an unorganized sector, the travel industry. That's what all our leaders in the past have been talking about, even on date. They talk about it that travel industry is probably the most unorganized sector. By bringing us in the ambit of GST, by bringing us in the ambit of TCS, by bringing us in the ambit of PAN, we are automatically becoming an organized sector.